And in today's video, I'll show you how to fix OTG problem in your device infinix Note 40 Pro Plus. In this video, I'm gonna share few tips and tricks that you can use to fix it. If you found these tips helpful, press the subscribe button and ring the notification bell. Make sure to watch complete video and learn how you can do it. Let's watch the video.